Welcome my YouTubers, welcome my assassins of different classes. This is Mr. RRS16 bringing to you another Warframe gameplay. And this is very early in the morning here. I think it's around 6:20 or 6:15 already now. So I did the mission yesterday from the sorties. The only thing what we got was a Narumon lens. Yeah, a Narumon lens. So in about like 5 hours, there's a new mission, new sortie. Yeah. So I changed the color of my Proto Excalibur. I saw a video how to make it look like it's glowing, but I don't think it works with red. I think it only works with the light blue, the Roken blue. Try to do the same thing with the guns. The Dex Furious does work. Because you can see that is there. Does work with the Nikana. Dragon Nikana. I tried it on different. Wait. No, I tried it first with blue. I tried it with blue on the Prisma Excalibur. It did work well. The normal Excalibur. Doesn't look that well. It's best to be good with the this here. So saw it on a video. Normal helmet, Avalon helmet, Pendragon helmet. The Pendragon helmet looks a little bit better. This one doesn't look good. This one, between these two, that one is good. This one is just too red. Just do this, it does look like it does engulfed in flames. So this one is much better. Looks like his mouth was open. Oh yeah, if you have the one that's on Steam, this doesn't actually look like it can match. This one looks like he's coming from hell. I just need to get the Avalon one here still. This doesn't actually match. So, oh yeah. If it was blue, the CN Downer would match. I mean, if the CN Downer was red, it would be match. But you can't change the CN Downer color. Red and black and silver, and this one stays like that. So I would choose this. Right, let me see. I would rather take the Telosi and Dana. Go take a drink. Because it's still breakfast time for me. Oh yeah. My bird is still that color. My dog stays like this. I tried everything with blue yesterday because I saw a video how to do like the trunk colors. So I wanted to try it out, but with a different coloring. So let's do a survival for this video, because since I did a lot of Ineros videos, because yeah, Ineros is actually the tank. I want to try out my Proto Excalibur, but different helmet, different color scheme. Wait, it does show a little bit like a glowing color. Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah. So yeah, I keep it on solo. I did a lot of solo missions yesterday, except for the one for a sortie. Yeah, I'm just opening everything up. Excuse me. Yeah, I don't think so. If you're like a little, it's the fan behind me. I have a fan behind me, so don't worry. If you hear that, it's just the fan, because I sleep with the fan. I sleep while the fan is on, because it's better to have a fan than using constantly ergo that takes a lot of energy. These are like cockroaches, they don't die. I thought Lotus was just giving me extra. If they put an equilibrium on my Excalibur. And that was a foolish mistake then. You guys may be saying, why aren't you doing a survival on in the void instead? Like I said, I don't have the higher tier ones. We're already 5 minutes into this and yet still the air support is crap. I like more better when you got two after another, while before your health does deplete. Now 50%. I've played a lot of the survival. I have to keep on getting the resources from them. Eat a lot of oatmeal, and done. Yep. The more weapons I have, the more damage I deal.
Additional life support has arrived.
Credits. Dodge roll. If it reaches about 11, you change it, or 12.
Additional life support has
turret. So, yeah, sorry about being so quiet. I'm thinking a lot now. Oh shoot, he took my guns. Keep on switching out, but no.
Life support on the way.
Yep, he even took my ammo. Not smart that I am neither.
Another life support capsule is now available.
So yeah. Maybe I do 2 videos a day. Maybe. I don't know if I could do that. I did that a lot of times already. Sometimes, but what's the hassle? I'm glad that I have only 14 viewers, but it is a little sad that nobody's commenting. I'm asking them to talk about their day or if they could just be friends with the rest of the subscribers and like that, because I just want everybody to just be happy and be friendly to each other and help out each other, because but it looks like nobody wants to. What the frick? Oh hell no. I hear minion. Yeah. Minion. Yep, minion always destroys your shields. Think so. Not when I'm alive.
Life support activated.
I'm going to go because I could do more than one mission. Just want to talk with you guys, saying that. Come on. Talk. Just comment. Talk about anything. Even though I don't have money to buy other games, the only game I have is the one that I installed again. Is the Naruto Shippuden, a Naruto Ninja Storm 4, and I am a little bit afraid that if I play it, the game will not record completely.
Another job well executed.
If you want me to do that, just say so in the comments, okay? Play Naruto Ninja Storm 4, because I'm just getting really, really sad that I don't see nobody commenting on any of the videos I already have on. And I realize that I have a Lucario as a Mega Lucario that I changed the color contrast and everything to look like a different one that is much better for my channel. It's always good to have a different color. The one thing I heard on YouTube is that if I get Shadow Step, it'd be good. I see invisible, so I could put that on my Ash Prime. So, yeah. One minute. And oh yeah, when I did the second dream, I didn't use full 2 Excalibur. I used my Ash Prime. Is Ash Prime supposed to be the my Warframe channel, my Warframe's mascot? By meaning my Warframe, I mean my account on Warframe. The mascot is supposed to be Ash Prime, Ash, Ineros, and Ember Prime, but and yeah, like the rest I have like here, RS16 is the random character to get random characters. Stalker Hunter is a different one, so I should say my character only hunts for the like the items from Stalker, like the sigils, the dread, yeah, the items that it drops, the mods that it drops, the blueprints it drops. But the rest of the items I have to get from the Oculus, that is actually, I think, part of it. God Kitty is supposed to be my God Warframe I have in my arsenal for right now. It's also a part of the Stalker Hunters, but it stays at God Kitty for itself. Roto Excalibur will be also a part of here, just it's separate. These two are actually the solo characters I have here. This one do what it wants, this one do what it wants. This one here does it in as a team, but you only could use one. Heavy Rhino, I don't know which mod loader was it that it does heavy damage. Let me see. Oh, that's the wrong one. And his primaries are the Strunrath, Hiko Prime, and Mios. As the Mios came first before he did. Let me see. Here it is. Yeah. The Stomp's supposed to do a lot of damage. And this is the B slot. What is about the A slot? So yeah, I think I don't have anything on the C. Yeah, there's no C. Just these. It's still good. I think I would put a dash polarity for the Rhino to run faster, because I think that's better. This is, and the Heavy Rhino is the supposed to be my charge character, just charging towards the enemy. Rhino charge. Rhino, so I will not use that much of the Rhino skin because it doesn't work that much. Let me see the, let me show you. The ability radius is only 1.16. The range is that much. Speed is good. This is also good. Power range meters. When it goes for close range, the Stomp is actually a good amount right there. So yeah, it's actually better than the rest. So if you want to copy, you could copy the things, pause the video, and you could copy the, not the armor, I mean the two things I have. But the Struan, you could actually the Struan one that I found, the build I found on a lot of people saying that this is a good status weapon and you need these kind of mods and like that, and I don't know if that will, that is good. But the Mios, it has a rope on it, so prime reach, always good. Berserker with Rhino, good because Rhino is a big guy. True Punishment, good. True Steel, Pressure Point, Organ Shatter, Vicious Frost, and Verlin Scourge. good viral when you're doing going against Corpus and like that. Not Corpus app. Actually, it does work on Corpus, the Ancient, no, Corpus, the Orokin, the Grineer, and even the Infested is actually good against them. Anyhow, it's actually mostly the slash on it. Wall attack. Yeah. The Echo Prime is not that much of a. It's just Prime. Primes. Just, you can also use the normal ones because it doesn't matter. Sharpened Bullets is actually a good one if you get the thing, because the puncture is a good thing to get for it. Oh yeah, I use it to help out with the stuff with the I think it's Saffron Suda and Hidden. It's supposed to be my Loki and Loki Prime, but this one is not ready yet because I didn't master out the Sonic Core to do one hit damage, but due to I have the this one here, I could use it as a good substitute. But the only thing what I need for this guy only needs this. Need to get 20 plat for a catalyst. But I also need the buzzkill mod, but I don't have that one. But this is the one that will take on like survival and all that thing. The other one I have, no, not that. The other one I have, supposed to be, yeah, here it is. Supposed to be Yeah, this one is supposed to be my for invisible characters only. So now it doesn't do damage. It does a lot of duration, so I could see a little bit. I think. Let me see here. Wait. Power strength. Wait. Range. No, I don't want that. It does give me the one from Inaro's helmet. So, yeah, this is my good build. So, I'll show you at one time what the abilities is with the things. Power duration for decoy would be that much. Damage, not that much, but it's good for that. Invisibility. 26 seconds is always 26 minutes is always good, or is it seconds? I don't know. So the do have helmets, I think, for this. Yeah, I do have almost all the helmets. This is weird. This is really weird. I don't hate it, but it's weird. But I like it still, but I think he came out of the void, the infested dire dialect. When he looks like he got hit, but when he, I think he got attacked by the tree, or it absorbed. I like him more better with this helmet because it's awesome. So yeah, so YouTube, so my assassins of different classes, this is Mr. RS16. Please almighty push the subscribe button if you want to see more of my videos and my content, Planetary, share this video, or sphere.like button, please comment and share this video. to other YouTubers, not to other YouTubers, I mean other your friends, family, and all that. So, and if you want, you could add me as a friend on Warframe. My name is Zekrom Behemoth, because that's the only name that wasn't taken. Mr. RR16 is my channel name is much better due to it does fit my name in real life. Good, Mr. is good, but I'm not married. That is actually better. I don't hate, but RRS is actually my first name, my first R, my middle name R, and my family name S. So RRS, so it has, it actually starts with that. 16 is when I make the YouTube account, when I was 16 years old. So I'm 20 right now, gonna be 21 I think. So hope to see you guys soon, and please share the video. I want to see more assassins, more ninjas, more tanks, more everything. Not tank user like that, I mean tanks, like the Rhino. You could be, if you're playing Warframe and you're Rhino, you could play that. If you're a League of Legends character, you can still talk, comment on which characters suits you best, because my friends would be maybe also joining in, talking on Reddit if you do a collab, talk about Ryan, the League of Legends faction characters, that what is their good for and what is their what kind of builds they could use and like that. There is YouTubers that does League of Legends good builds and like that, but my friends have their own kind of build, it's better for them. So also talk with you guys, maybe I do a collab maybe later with them if they're on, because they're in school and I don't have school. I mean, not doing, I don't have school, I already finished with school. I did, but the last videos that I had to work and like that, but the boss actually broke my left, actually got rude, did everything to push me over the top, and causes me to, and due to him, he broke my left arm and left leg, and now everything is good. But after that, when I returned, he fired me, saying, because he didn't talk for the whole day. What the hell is that supposed to mean, I didn't talk? What do you think? I would still be angry, since you're the one who broke my arm and my leg. So it's better good to not work with the idiot. I'm not gonna say anything bad to like people there. I mean, let me just say this, the boss is from Holland, but he lives in Aruba, so I call him the idiot. I call that boss an idiot. Even my dad says he's an idiot, but that guy, so, okay, the place where I work is belong to my dad. My dad wasn't there due to he was away for a long time. Due to this, the my dad left that guy in charge, and the guy over aggravated everybody at work, and he was trying to see if he could get me really angry, cause me to get angry. He fortunately got me pissed off, caused me to hit, and due to that, everything got shit. He did this, he did that, caused me to break my arm and leg. Due to he actually did a lot of damage, my dad got angry. I think I don't know what my dad's gonna do, but yet still, it's since January and like that, I don't really care no more. If the guy leaves the restaurant, I'm happy. If he doesn't have a job, it's just not being rude, but the guy had it coming, because the guy, even though the guy is my dad's friend, I don't really like this guy. This guy is really, let me just say this, not to be rude about saying curse words on this channel, is that this guy is actually an asshole. Not because he's Hollandish, it's just because he's actually rude to everybody and all that. Even if my dad's not there, he's rude behind his back and all that. It's just really, it's just stupid to see that this guy, my dad helped him a lot, this guy is being rude to my dad, being rude to me, being rude to the workers, and yes, he's not even the boss. So this guy is really an asshole and all that thing. So let me just say this once again, YouTubers, my assassins of different classes, my ninjas that strike in darkness, my stalkers, yeah, please, Planetary, share this video, or share the like button, and Almighty push the subscribe button, and please comment on what was your worstest time in your life that somebody actually went over the top to make you so pissed. Like, for instance, if it's in a game that somebody stole your pentakills, or somebody in the game stole your actually stole your kills, or somebody actually aggravated you so much in any game, or like that. It could be anything, Call of Duty, anything. Just I could read it, comment on that, because I'll be mostly on the computer trying to see if you guys do comment. Is I'll be actually had to eat more healthier now, because due to I heard a lot of things now, due to I don't have enough iron. Like the vitamins, like vitamin B, I don't have that much in my system. My white blood cells is almost about to kill me, and I almost like this. The doctor almost says I almost so close. It does need to do a lot more intake of tablets. But even though I take the tablets, it does hurt my my brain due to I'm autistic. When I take tablets any kind, it does give me a heavy migraine after the whole day. So I couldn't do the videos. Now you understand why I didn't do the videos. Also due to I could do videos, but I couldn't do the Warframe videos that much. So yeah. Well, YouTubers, my assassins of different classes, my stalkers, my ninjas of the shadows, I bid you adieu. Goodbye.